Namibian boxer Jonas Junius has been arrested on suspicion of a sexual assault in the Olympic Village, Rio police have confirmed. Junius, a light welterweight who is due to fight Hassan Amzile in the first round on Thursday, has been detained after allegedly attempting to grab and kiss a maid. The alleged incident took place on Monday night and Junius, Namibia's flag bearer at the opening ceremony of the Olympics on Friday night, was taken to the nearest police station in Recreio for questioning.